So ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Let's Move Strength Rapido number 6, the special Christmas release. You've already done this before. If you haven't, the full version is in the description below as well. But now we're going to get into it with all the tracks that you're used to, just a little bit faster, faster transitions. Here we go. So welcome to this very special Christmas release. Grab your bum by the side of your thighs, drag your shoulders down and back, and let's go down super slow. So 4, 3, 2, 1, and super slow, rise up. And as you might expect, it's only Christmas music today. Only Christmas music today. All right, hold up, ready, set, let's go for a single row. Yes, you can sing along if you want to. Yes. I'm sure not gonna do it every track, but I won't be silent either. Hey, let's do a triple row, 3 times. Number 1, number 2, number 3, rise up, let's do it again. Perfect. Hey, rise up, 2 and 2 towards the chest. Oh yes, so rise up, and let's go. 2 more. Ah, last one, onto your chest. I was under. Ready, set. Singles, go. Perfect. Let's keep on going. Only 4 to go. You can do it. Hey, in the meaty part of your neck, single squats. Down and rise. Again, because we don't have a lot of time, we need to warm up fast. So carefully, let's go for a down and hold. Down, hop, and slowly rise. And again, down, hop, and slowly rise. Keep going. Let's do it one more time. And after this one, let's go down super slow. So it's 4, 3, 2, 1. Rise up. Watch this. Lunges. 1 foot to the front, 1 foot to the back. Singles, go. Yes. So push your knee to the floor, open up your chest, and drag it down, right to the floor. Okay, change sides, other side, same thing. Go. Perfect. So only 4 to go. 3. All right. Back to a set position, and grab it in an underhand grab position. Yes, shoulders down, and then a single row. Here we go. Knees and squeeze. Perfect. Let's proceed. Triple row. Number 1. 2. 3. One more time. 1. 2. 3. Okay, one bicep curl, upper 2. And that's it for the biceps. Okay, let's proceed with the legs, which means more weight than you would normally take with the squats, because again, these tracks are way shorter. So take more weight, put it in the meaty part of your neck, and if you're ready, super slow. So it's 4, 3, 2, 1, and super slow rise. Let's do it again, super slow down. So it's 4, 3, 2, 1, just Christmas youth. Again, single squats, go. Yes, push your glutes back and down and keep on going. Go, go. Okay, I know it's easy for now, so let's go for 2 bottom halves. So down and halfway up, down and all the way up. Let's do it again. Oh, yes. You get it away. And again. And again. All right, let's go for the down and hold. Down, hold. Slowly rise. And again, all of these tracks are just a little bit shorter than you would normally have them, which means that you could add more weight than you would normally take. That's the entire point. 3 and 1. 3, 2, 1, and rise up. And again,
I keep my distance.
Only do this when you're short on time, because you know, this Rapido class is in no means a substitute for the full class. I wanna wish you a... Oh yes, and I want to wish you so much more, a good body, good health, and just an overall good vibe. That's what I'm trying to give you here. Ready, set, singles, go! Woo-hoo. So coming down and rise up and keep on going. Oh yes! Oh, perfect. Let's go for four bottom halves. Four. Three. Two. Last one. And then rise up. Let's do it again. Four times. Oh, yes. After this last one, all the way up and then super slow down. Four. Three. Two. One. And slowly rise. And let's do it again. Super slow down. Four. Three. Two. Hey, last round already. I know. So fast. I know. Three and one. Here we go. Three, two, one. So drop those glutes all the way down to the floor. Wow. Don't do it all the way down to the floor, but as deep as you can. Two and two. Here we go. And again. All the way down and slowly rise. Let's do it two more times. And this is going to be the last one. And after this last one, let's proceed with singles. Go! My head wants to go away. Down and rise. Keep it going. Whoop-a. Woo! For later. Hey, what's this? Four bottom halves and go. Woo! After this last one, all the way up. Let's do it again. Okay. You are nearly there. Let's go for it. Down and hold. Down hold. Yes. Only two more to go. The last one. And after this last one, super slow down. All the way down. Four, three, two, one. And slowly rise. Let's do it one more time. Here we go. And slowly rise. Oh. All right. So take some of the weight off and put your Christmas hat back on if it fell off during the squats. So take some of the weight off. So lay yourself down. Hoppa. Hands nice and wide on the barbell. And let's go down. Two and two. Down and down. And slowly rise. Woo! Always rushing, but it's always worth it. Two and two, keep going. You better not cry, not even after this class. Singles, go! Oh yes, keep on pushing, keep on pulling, keep on going. All right, two more. Last one. Okay, now three and one. Here we go. So keep on bracing those abs to not arch your back. Watch this. Singles, go! Perfect, perfect, perfect. Keep it going. Okay, watch this. Three and one. See the three, two, one, rise up. Keep it going. Three, two, one, rise up. And again. Being bad or good. Now you have been good because you're working out. All right, two and two. Hit it. Two and up for two. One more time. You know what to do. I say singles, go. Woo. Yeah. And if you do it, woo. Watch this. Super slow, all the way down. So it's four, three, two, one, and super slow rise. We still have a long way to go. Oh my God. I thought it was going to be heavy, but I didn't know it was going to be this heavy. But anyway, I decided not to have a break. But I feel that's a mistake already. Sorry for that, because I feel the same pain you do. All right, three and one, here we go. So it's three, two, one, rise up. And again, and move when you are awake. And again. Let's do it one more time, and after this last one, let's come down. Two and two, here we go. You better not cry. And again. Ready, set, singles, go. Woo! Keep on going. Ow! Super slow. Four, three, two, one. This is going to be the last round. You are nearly there. Keep on going. Super slow down. Super slow down. Super slow rise. One more time. All right, the very last round. You've done this before, so you know exactly what's going to go on. Three and one. Here we go. Three, two, one, rise up. Keep on going all the way till the end. Oh, I know that you can make it strong. Keep on going. Two and two. Here we go. You better not cry. Ready, set, singles, go.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Oh yeah.
Santa Claus is coming.
You and me there. Keep on pushing all the way till the end.
Santa Claus is coming.
Santa Claus is coming.
Two more. Last one, and then super slow down. So it's 4, 3, 2, 1, and super slow rise. 4, 3, 2, and. That's it. Oh, let's proceed with the back. If you can, with the same weight, drag your shoulders down and back, open up your chest, and let's go down super slow. So it's 4, 3. December. It is a cold December. It's so sleepy outside here, so I hope you are safe at home or anywhere else where it's safe. Just a little faster, 3 and 1. So it's 3, 2, 1. And rise up. Oh, I forgot to mention something. Or we're gonna do that in a second, don't worry. Okay, let's do it one more time. Listen carefully. Your hands out. Wide. Listen. Triple row. Now, triples. 1, 2, 3. Rise up. Let's do it again. Triple row. 1, 2, 3, rise up, and again, a triple row. 1, 2, 3, rise up, hold it at the top, hands closer together. Okay, watch this. Single clean and press for single row. Now, onto your chest, push it up, and drag it down to the knees and the squeeze. Yes, let's do it again. So all the way, on your chest, push it out, drag it in, come down. Perfect, let's do it again. Whoop up. And one more time. Perfect. And again, in this track, no break. Let's go down. 3 and 1. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Rise up.
Frozen city light.
Oh yeah.
Moonlight casts a shadow.
If you don't believe it, this track is from our own Armin van Buuren. Our big Dutch friend. Keep on going. All the way down towards his knees. Yeah. And again. All right. Hold it at the top. Hands are wide. Watch this. Triple row now. 1, 2, 3. Rise up. And again. Triple row.
Can wait for Christmas time when you come home.
Yes. Rise up. One more time. Triple row. You're mine. Rise up, hands closer together. Ready, set, clean and press the single row. One time up, and then one time down, towards the knees and squeeze. Woo, and again. On your chest, push it up, and down. Perfect. Okay. Woo, and down. Oh, one more time. Okay, I got good news, you're almost there. But first, let's go down super slow, all the way down to the knees. Okay, the last combination is gonna be just a little different. We're gonna go for a power press and triple row. So first, 3 times in the air. Now, 1, 2, 3, and now a triple row. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, and again. Triples towards the sky. 1, 2, 3, and 3 times down. Here we go. This is number 1. Number 2. Number 3. Rise up. And we're done. All right. Get rid of some weight. Take about 1/3 or half the weight off. And let's go on your back with your tricep. What you want to do, we're going to go for singles towards the tummy. Ready, set? Singles to the tummy. Go. Down, rise up. Down and rise up. Elbows close to your body and keep on going. Woo! As I told you, the breaks are super short. Triples down. 1, 2, 3, and rise up. Woo! And again. Oh, and again. All right, let's go. To the front of the head, 3 and 1. Towards the front of the head, 3, 2, two, one, rise up. Keep on going. Root of us just fine. He's just sitting. Ah, and not getting hit by the barbell. Perfect. And again, three and one. So keep your elbows close together and keep them right on top of the shoulders. So push them closer together if you can. Two and two, so coming down and down and slowly rise. Two more times, and then one more time, and after this last one, let's proceed right away. Single sword, tummy, go. Bye bye, head. I don't know how Santa teaches his classes, but it's hard with the head. All right, triples down. So it's one, two, three, and rise up, and again. Let's do it again. Woo! And again. Hey, listen carefully. Towards the front of the head, three and one. So coming, three, two, one, rise up. Let's do it again. Oh, yes. Keep on pushing, please. You're nearly there. Keep it going. Three, two, one, rise up. And again. All right, let's make it fluent, nice and strong. Two and two, here we go. Down two, slowly rise. And again, so down for two, and slowly rise. And again, one more time. Listen carefully. Singles to the tummy, go. Woo! And keep going. Only four more to go, please. You're nearly there, you're almost at the end of the barbell. Triple down. One, two, three. And I'm sorry, I can see that it's harder to see because of this television in the back. So sorry, should have thought about that. All right, and again, we're gonna go for two singles, and then triple down. So it's a one, two, three, and up. So it's a one, two, triple down. One, two, three. Keep on going. Woo! Triple down. Let's do it one more time, and after this last one, grab one or two plates because we're gonna go for the overhead extensions. So get rid of the barbell, get rid of the barbell, grab one or two plates or weights, whatever. Sorry, Jay. All right, ready, set, singles, go. You came to work, you came here to become even fitter for Christmas, or just to have an excuse to eat more at Christmas. Triple down. So it's one, two, three, and rise up. One, two, three, and rise up. Keep on going. You are nearly there. You are nearly there. Ready, set, singles till the end, go. Woo! You are almost there. Four, three, two, last one, and relax. Oh, all right. So grab the bobble again. We're gonna proceed with the biceps again. Since I've got time anyway. Watch this. This is too cute. This is so cute. I've got a little weight. A little weight. A little weight. Oh, and I forgot to put this this one on. All right. Bye-bye. All right. So grab the bobble. My little weight. All right. Shoulder roll. Let's go up. Three and one. So it's three, two, one. The Christmas, the tracks of all Christmas tracks. The Christmasiest Christmas track ever. I don't know how you're gonna say it. But anyways, so it's three, two, one. Do that. Billy Idol in the house. Oh yeah. Perfect. Keep on going. Okay, we're gonna turn it around. Up quick, down slow. Yes, he is full of Christmas gin. Oh yeah. Perfect. Last one. Ready, set, we're gonna go for two and two. Just like this. And again, two and two. Listen carefully, two ripples down. One, two, three, and again. Oh, two and two. Santa's balls are jingling. And again. Mommy's hips are weak. Triples down. Daddy, he don't hit. And again, listen carefully. We're gonna do this. Four more times. One, two, three. And again. One, two, three. And two more times. And again. Hey! Shoulder roll. Listen. Super slow rise. Four and three, two, one. And then he ran up the stairs. Drunk in bed with mommy, she didn't take care. Hey, three and one. Across the room with the fruitcake. If this doesn't give you energy, nothing probably will this holiday. Alright, up quick, down slow. Yes, it's like Rudolph a red nose. And again. Alright, the same combination we did before. So listen carefully. We're gonna go for two and two. Here we go. And again. Okay, triple down. Here we go. One, two, three, and again. Two and two. Here we go. And again. Triple down. Woo. And again. Let's do the entire combination again. Two and two. Here we go. Yes, and again. Triple down. All right, we are going to stick to the triples. Ready, set? More triples. One, two, three. One, two, three. Keep it going. And again. All right. Two and two. And again. And again.
He's sleeping in the Christmas.
Ah, super soul rest. And now for one. Oh, yes. Let's go on with the lunges. So grab the barbell right away. Right foot to the back, left foot to the front. Three and one. Three, two, one. And rise up. Keep on going. I'm going to push the step back a bit. So it's three, two, one. Keep on going. Three, two, one, and rise up. All right, so we're gonna have some lunges and some shoulders at the end. Well, some lunges, a lot of lunges. Ready, set, singles, go. Woo. Okay, so the first part is just the barbell or just the loose weights, whatever you want to use. But just lunges in the beginning. In the end, we're gonna have a lot of shoulders. Alright, eight more to go. Woo. I will keep on combining them, but every time it's a little bit different, which it should be. Variation is key. Alright, listen carefully. Three bottom halves, here we go. One, two, three, rise up. And again, three times. Perfect. Three times, here we go. Oh, yeah. And again, listen carefully. Seven times down. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Rise up. Because it's a short workout, let's just not have a break. And then proceed right away on the other leg. Three and one. Three. Oh. Although it's a short workout, I can already really feel my legs. And if you can't, maybe you should add more weights the next time you do it. Or go to the link below. And try Let's Move Strength number 15, because that was the entire Christmas release, which you get like a special dedicated shoulder check. Yes, there we go. Ready, set, singles, here we go. Woo. Woo. So push your knee just a little lower, please. Alright, so only eight more to go. So keep on pushing that knee straight to the floor, but try not to hang forward. Try to keep your shoulders right on top of the hip. Yep. Keep on going, ready, set. Triple down, and here we go. One, two, three. And again. One, two, three. And again. And again. Listen carefully. Seven bottom halves. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Rise up. Seven more. Seven, six. Woo! Just carefully, get rid of the barbell and grab your weights or plates. Not this one. These. Three and one to the side. Listen carefully. Two and two to the front. To the front. And two to the front. Yes. Listen carefully. We're going to have two singles to the sides and then two and two to the front. Two singles to the sides. One, two, and two and two to the front. Yes. And again. Two singles. change it to the front. And again. Alright, so what we're gonna do in a second, we're gonna do exactly the same thing, but then we're gonna have a triple to the front. So watch this, watch this, watch this. One, two, three. Let's do it again. One, two, triples to the front. One, two, three. You are nearly there. Keep it going. So it's one, two, triples to the front. And then onto your chest. Or up, singles to the top. Eight. Seven. Keep on going all the way till the end. We're almost at the abs again. Keep on going, keep on going, keep on going. Woo! Oh yes. Let's do it. One more time and stop. Okay, grab one weight or plate for the abs. Oh, look at the time. Look at this. Oh my God, look at the time. You know what time it is? You know what time it is?
It's Christmas time.
It really is. It really is. It really is. Look at the tree. Otherwise, it would be really weird. If it wasn't, if it wouldn't be Christmas time, and I would be wearing this in front of my Christmas tree. All right. So grab the plate behind your head. Let's come up for three. So it's three, two, one. Am I still in frame? I'm still kind of in frame. Let's just go back a little bit. Just keep on going with a regular crunch. Three, two, one, and go. Okay. Let's go for two and two. Coming up, up and slowly down. And again, so slowly rise and slowly back. And again, slowly rise and slowly back. Perfect. Ooh. Okay, triple at the top. So it's one, two, three. If you are stretch your arms just a little bit further, so, it's just a little bit harder, but keep them behind your shoulders. So behind your shoulder line, behind your head. All right, watch this. Wait till to the ceiling, your legs come up, wow. No, wait till the lane. We're telling you what to do, but then again. So push your foot to the front and take your arms to the back. One more time. Ready, set, same thing, but now singles. Go. One. Keep it going.
It is Christmas time.
Keep it going. Keep it going. Sorry, tree. It's a fake tree, so it's fine. It's so fake, but it looks really real. All right. So eight more to go. Keep on raising those abs. And if it's too much, you can always try this or this. That's fine, too. Yep. Look, whatever works for you. One more time. All right, feet into the floor, three and one. Three, two, one, and down and again. Three, two, one, and down. Let's do it again. Two and two, so it's up, and slowly down. Okay, we're gonna have a combination all the way till the end, which is gonna be eight times a combination, which is gonna be a tough combination, but then again, you want the beautiful abs, that's why I kept a really long ab track. All right. Weight to the ceiling and then right, left, all the way to the front. And then triples to the ceiling with your weight. One, two, three. Seven more of these to go, I'm serious. Woo! Oh, feel those abs working if you can't. Maybe you should engage them a little bit more. So it's one, two, and then all the way to the ceiling. But push them up, not to the front. You want to push that weight straight up. Triple up. Let's do it four more times. Here we go. Hurry up. One, two, three. And again. Triples up. All right, let's do it two more times and that's it. Ready, set, right, left. Triples up. Here we go. One more time. Triples up. One, two, three, and relax. Okay, stretch all the way. Push your fingertips and toes all the way as far out as you can. So, feet close to your body and push your right foot to the ceiling. Drag it in and feel the hamstring stretching. Yes, do you remember? Right foot on top of the left knee. Yes, normally I keep the cooling down really short, but then again, these are the Backstreet Boys. I couldn't cut them off all the way. So at least you get like a 1 minute stretch. Okay, change sides. So your left foot to the ceiling and drag it in. I hope you enjoyed this short Christmas training. I still have a Christmas spinning online as well. So left foot onto the right knee, drag it in. And the full version of this one as well. So if you liked it, try the full version as well. It's just a little longer. I want extra track. All right, stand up. Yes, and on the right foot, whoop-a. Behind, take it out. Time to share your love. Woo. Oh yes, either it's with family or friends, or with me right here. Or do a workout together with your family, why not, you know? All right, shake it up and open up your chest. For all of you being here, not only today, but this year, thank you so much for your support, for all your kind messages. Thank you so much. I'm gonna see you so much more in the next year. There is still one full workout coming this year, and I hope to have a Christmas spinning online this month as well, well, this couple of days as well. Thank you so much for joining in today. Hope to see you next time again. Have a great time. Have a great holiday. Have a great Christmas. See you next time. Bye-bye.